Hello, my dear children. Welcome to your SST class. We are doing the chapter 1st, Geography, Wonders in the Sky. In previous class, we have discussed about the universe, celestial bodies, galaxies, stars, and constellation. In today's video, we will discuss about the solar system, the sun, and the planets. So let's start with the first topic, and that is the solar system. Solar means related to the sun. The family of the sun is therefore known as the solar system. I'm going to repeat. The family of the sun is known as the solar system. It consists of the sun, the eight planets, their satellites, rock planets, the meteoroids, and the comets. The solar system is a part of the Milky Way galaxy. Already we discussed about this in previous class. So it is almost about the 470 crore years old and is about 12,000 crore kilometer wide. The sun is the center of the solar family. All the celestial bodies that form the solar systems revolve around the sun in their fixed orbit. So the question is, what is the meaning of orbit? So the elliptical path followed by the planets to revolve around the sun is called as orbit. Elliptical means the straight into an oval. Agar aap oval ko agar thoda sa kheench do, jo shape banta hai, isko hum bol sakte hai elliptical path. Our next topic is the sun. Already we discussed that the sun is the center of the solar system, and remember, it is the largest member of the family, means in the solar system. The sun is 150 million kilometers away from the earth. Its diameter is 100 times more than that of the earth's diameter, and its way 3000 times more than the earth. तो आप सोच सकते हो ये कितना बड़ा है, सन कितना बड़ा है अर्थ से. द सन इज़ द मेन सोर्स ऑफ हीट एंड लाइट फॉर ऑल फॉर्म्स ऑफ लाइफ ऑन द अर्थ. द लाइट फ्रॉम द सन टेक्स अबाउट 8 मिनट्स एंड 20 सेकेंड्स टू रीच द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ. इन योर बुक यू विल फाइंड आउट इट इज़ ओनली द 8 मिनट, बट एक्चुअल इट शुड बी 8 मिनट्स एंड 20 सेकेंड टू रीच द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ. आई एम गोइंग टू रिपीट. द लाइट फ्रॉम द सन टेक्स अबाउट 8 मिनट्स एंड 20 सेकेंड्स टू रीच द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ. सन इज मेनली मेड अप ऑफ हाइड्रोजन, हीलियम एंड ए फ्यू अदर्स एलिमेंट. तो सन बनता है किससे? हाइड्रोजन से, हीलियम से, और अदर एलिमेंट्स भी इसके अंदर रहता है. ग्रेविटेशनल पुल ऑफ द सन कीप्स ऑल द मेंबर्स ऑफ द सोलर सिस्टम टुगेदर. तो आप सोच सकते हो कि सोलर सिस्टम के अंदर सन है, प्लैनेट्स है, 8 प्लैनेट्स है, तो एस्ट्रॉयड्स है, मीटेराइड्स है, ये सारे एक साथ कैसे रहते हैं? तो ग्रेविटेशनल जो फोर्स है ये सबको एक साथ बांध के रखता है. Our next topic is planets. The word planet comes from the Greek word planetai, meaning wanderer. The planets are heavenly or celestial bodies. They do not have their own heat and light. I'm going to repeat. Planets do not have their own heat and light. They shine as they reflect the light of the sun. तो planet के पास खुद का light और heat नहीं है. So planets heat and light generate नहीं करता. So all the planets are spherical in shape. इसका shape कैसा होता है? Obviously spherical. They revolve around the sun from west to east in elliptical path called orbit. Already we discussed about the elliptical path. So while revolving, the planets also rotate on their own axis. So sun के चारों तरफ घूमने में जो टाइम लगता है इसको हम लोग बोल सकते हैं द रेवोल्यूशन. और खुद के एक्सिस के ऊपर अगर प्लैनेट घूमता है ऑन दैट टाइम इट इज कॉल्ड द रोटेशन. सो ईच प्लैनेट टेक्स अ डिफरेंट टाइम टू कंप्लीट वन रेवोल्यूशन अराउंड द सन एंड वन रोटेशन ऑन इट्स एक्सिस. In increasing order of their distance from the sun, the 8 planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars are called inner planets. Why? Because they are closer to the sun. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune are called the outer planets. So next is planets data. Look at the table. Planet names are there, and also the other names of the planets also present over there. So next one, distance from the sun in kilometer, rotation periods in odd day, revolution periods in odd days, and moons. So please memorize this chart. It is also very important. So my dear children, that's the end of today's session. We will meet in our next class with new topics. So till then, bye, take care, and happy learning.